Greek yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
De la serre. Wait!
Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch him.
You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go
make
around.
Make way!
Over.
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops? Arrêtez! De la Serre.
Please excuse. Wrong carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view. There you are.
Back at the line. cold on this. Something's not right.
Where the devil are they?
Oui, en désuétude. Je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage dont le royaume. À la nation.
Finally!
Une nouvelle source de bonheur.
Not these two again. Must have tailed me from the estate.
La dette de l'État, déjà immense à mon avènement du trône, s'est encore accrue d'être sous mon aile.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, we can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Hugo!
I suppose not.
Game, you go!
Easy, big fella.
No, Richard! Thrash him!
Not your day, is it, Victor? Your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away!
I don't know.
for getting back in there now. We'll catch them back at home, I suppose.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here, then.
Vous formez un très bon. Je parle pour moi.
Je suis un gentil.
Je suis un gentil.
Le mariage.
I'd best not leave without dropping off this letter. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned. There. Safe and sound. And only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Here, here, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the web...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests.
Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite.
Two guests.
Gone.
Third estate practically up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure.
Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the De La Serre girl.
Me back in if I do.
What? Certainly not.
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here.
I'll see you in the garden later, yes?
Of course.
Quite the turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together like this.
It must have been that business.
And I would think you would just
M'accorderiez-vous?
Merci.
Un autre jour.
She always did love the chase.
Have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's in there? Ouvrez!
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go! Oh, my.
waste of time. There's nobody out here.
Even going to come out here.
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
Monsieur, too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur? Monsieur de la Serre? Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivert, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Bon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.